the year 2025 is not merely a continuation of previous years. It's a state surrounded in tension, an era where every decision, every innovation, and every military maneuver can change history. In Europe, the relentless drumbeat of artillery has become a somber backdrop. Meanwhile, at the heart of the Pacific, the waters of the South China Sea are boiling with diplomatic and military tension, creating flashpoints that could ignite at any moment. Amid all this, a high-tech race is underway, a race that will determine who will lead, who will fall behind, and who will survive. Above it all stands the United States, with a defense budget peaking at around $895 billion, more than three times that of its main rival, China. The United States is not just maintaining its dominance, it's strengthening it. They are no longer just a major player. They are the architects of the future of warfare. From skies filled with unmanned combat aircraft to the silent depths of the oceans, and from physical battlefields to invisible cyberspace, American cutting-edge innovations in 2025 are ready to reshape the global military order. The question is no longer who will win, but who will lead the future of warfare with these new technologies. For decades, the United States has been the epicenter of global military research and development. The year 2025 marks a crucial point where programs that once exist only on a drawing board are now moving from the lab to the field. This is the year when futuristic dreams become tangible realities that can be touched, seen, and most importantly, used on the battlefield. The US Congress, in recognition of the importance of this technological dominance, has allocated billions of dollars specifically for the development of hypersonic weapon and artificial intelligence, ensuring that the wheels of innovation continue to turn relentlessly. These are the top 10 most significant military technology innovation from the United States. They are changing the face of war in 2025. Number 10. Textron Ripsaw M3, a wingman on wheels. Kicking off our list is the Textron Ripsaw M3, an unmanned ground combat vehicle ready to be a wingman for infantry, designed for mission too dangerous for humans. This 18-ton Ripsaw M3 can travel at speed of over 30 miles per hour, has an operational range of 180 miles. Its flexibility is its strength. A modular deck spanning 63 square feet along the Ripsaw, 5,000 pounds of extra equipment or weapons. Its strategic impact is significant. The Ripsaw can act as an escort in convoys, a frontline shield, or a fire support platforms, reducing the risk to soldiers' life and extending the reach of US Army ground offensives. 9. Meadowland Satellite Jammers, blinding the enemy from space. In an era where all communication and navigation depends on satellites, the ability to control the cyberspace overhead is key. This is the role of the Meadowland Satellite Jammers. This highly mobile ground-based anti-satellite electronic warfare system entering service in 2025 is designed to jam enemy satellite communication and navigation channels on a massive scale. Meadowlands is specifically prepared to counter Russia and China's constellation, including their CLUNAS and Beidou navigation systems. With its drug-based flexibility, this system can create a wide satellite blind zone, severing enemy control links from orbit and neutralizing satellite-based threats, providing a crucial asymmetric advantage for the United States. 8. Soldier exoskeleton suits, super strength on the battlefield. Imagine a soldier who can carry heavy loads with ease, move faster, and fight longer. This dream is becoming a reality with the Soldier Exoskeleton Suit, a lightweight robotic frame system being tested by the US Army. In trials at Fort Sill, soldiers were seen hauling heavy artillery shells while wearing black exoskeleton harnesses. This technology, using a lightweight robotic frame, can distribute loads of up to hundreds of pounds. reducing fatigue and enhancing soldiers' physical strength. Although still in the full development phase, the potential impact of this exoskeleton is immense. They could redefine US infantry doctrine, extending combat range and reducing soldier fatigue in long-term operations. 7. Orca XLUUV, the unmanned submarine spy. In the ocean depths, the US Navy is introducing the Orca XLUUV, their first extra-large unmanned submarine. Approximately 85 feet long and displacing 85 tons, the Orca is powered by a diesel-electric system that gives it an extraordinary range of 6,000 nautical miles. Its 10-meter modular payload section can carry 8 tons of equipment, making it highly flexible for various missions. From laying mines to launching small underwater robots, the Orca adds a new dimension to US sea power projection, enabling surveillance and attacks deep within enemy territory without risking the lives of sailors. 6. XQ-67A OBSS, the stealth wingman from the sky. In the skies, the US Air Force is introducing the XQ-67A OBSS, a smart reconnaissance drone that made its maiden flight in February 2024. Nicknamed the Loyang Wingman, the XQ-67A is designed to fly ahead of manned fighter jets, equipped with a full suite of radar and sensor. The drone released data back to the cockpit, acting as an extra set of eyes and expendable shield. This is the second generation of collaborative autonomous platforms, developed at a much lower cost than additional manned jet. Its impact is revolutionary. This drone allows friendly fighter and AWACS, or Airborne Warning and Control System aircraft, to penetrate dangerous airspace more safely, extending US air dominance with a mass of smart, unmanned aircraft. 5. HELIOS Laser Weapon System, a shield of light on the ocean. On the waves, the US Navy is changing how they defend themselves. The HELIOS Laser Weapon System, a high-energy laser weapon, successfully shut down a drone in a 2024 trial. The Arleigh Burke-class destroyer USS Preble is now equipped with this more than 60 kilowatts, ready to zap incoming threats. Its advantages are its practically unlimited ammunition and its light speed, which allow for instant response to attacks. HELIOS changes naval defense tactics, providing a light shield capable of neutralizing drone swarms or small missiles, conserving expensive and limited traditional interceptors. 4. Long-range hypersonic weapons, LRHW Dark Eagle, swift strikes from afar. The hypersonic arms race enters a new chapter with the LRHW Dark Eagle, a new generation hypersonic missile system ready for production in 2025. This surface-to-surface boost glide weapon has a range of up to 1,725 miles or 2,776 km and an incredible speed of Mach 5 or more. Its primary function is to strike high-value enemy targets, such as aircraft carriers or military base, from an extreme distance with pinpoint precision. Its tremendous speed and maneuverability at high altitude make it nearly impossible to detect or intercept. Dark Eagle saves US strike doctrine to one of first strike and disappear, resurrecting a Cold War-style quick strike capability with a conventional weapon. 3. Boeing F-A-XX, the future of naval aviation. The US Navy is preparing to welcome the backbone of their future air power, the Boeing F-A-XX, a 6th-generation fighter jet. This aircraft is entering initial operational testing in 2025. The F-A-XX promises a 25% increase in range compared to current fighters. It's designed to operate alongside unmanned aircraft in a man-on-the-loop formation, enabling it to penetrate highly defended enemy territory. With its extra long range and architecture ready to integrate unmanned wingmen, the F-A-XX will revolutionize how the US Navy projects air power at sea, especially against near-peer adversaries like China. 2. Boeing F-47 NG-80, the new ruler of the skies. If the Navy has the F-A-XX, the US Air Force has the Boeing F-47 NG-80, or Next Generation Air Dominance. In March 2025, Boeing was selected to design the 6th generation stealth fighter, tasked with replacing the F-22 Raptor. The F-47 is designed for superior speed, agility, and long range, flying as a part of a family of systems that includes advanced escadrons. With cutting-edge stealth and unmatched air superiority capabilities, the F-47 NG-80 will ensure the United States dominates future air battles, cementing the Air Force control over strategic global airspace. Number 1. Northrop Grumman B-21 Raider, the unseen bomber. At the top of this list, we find the future of US air power, the Northrop Grumman B-21 Raider. As the world's first 6th-generation aircraft, this strategic stealth bomber is designed to combine extreme range, a large payload, and unmatched stealth. Its main function is to penetrate the toughest enemy defense to deliver precision strikes, anytime and anywhere. With next-gen stealth, integrated data networking, and nuclear or conventional payload flexibility, the B-21 Raider renews the US strategic bombing doctrine. This bomber will ensure American dominance continues, solidifying nuclear deterrence and global power projection for decades to come. Global impact analysis and unavoidable race. These US military innovations do not exist in a vacuum. They are a response, and in turn, they will trigger responses from other nations. China and Russia are certain to react swiftly, accelerating their hypersonic and space programs or multiplying their drone fleets. In Southeast Asia and Europe, US allies in NATO and Indo-Pacific will also adjust their defense postures, chasing anti-drone system and cyber defense to counter the increasingly smart US weapon network. The global balance of power is shifting. When the United States gains a technological edge, other nations have no choice but to catch up or find entirely new unconventional ways to counter it. Conclusion: the future of warfare has arrived. By adopting these innovations, the United States now stands at the pinnacle of military technology. The B-21 and 6th generation fighters secure controls of the skies. Hypersonic missiles and lasers are redefining how land and sea battles are fought. Meanwhile, US ground units and warships are equipped with the most advanced autonomous and jamming systems. The result is an astonishing military force, ready to confront any conflict with unmatched technological supremacy. Rivals can only marvel at America's ambition or race to close up the gap. The future of warfare has arrived, and the United States, with its extraordinary tools of combat, is leading the way. If you are inspired by this future military power, keep supporting Inpedia Military. So don't forget to like and subscribe to get the latest defense technology updates, and activate the notification bell so you don't miss other interesting videos. Watch other videos to deepen your insight into global military innovation. Thank you for watching!